अगर मैंने कभी किसी के लिए कुछ देश हित में या लार्जर पिक्चर के हित में मैंने किसी के लिए कुछ कहा हो और उनको उसका दुख हुआ हो, ठेस लगी हो, तो मैं उसके लिए भी क्षमा चाहती हूँ।
The Kangana Ranaut versus Diljit Dosanjh feud is back. Kangana Ranaut hit out at the Punjabi actor-singer once again. This time, she has warned him against an arrest for supporting Khalistanis. Kangana took to a trending meme over the crackdown on Waris Punjab chief Amritpal Singh by Punjab Police and tagged Diljit Dosanjh. She also added a Khalistan sticker to the post on her Instagram stories and crossed out the word. In another Instagram story, the Queen actress warned Khalistani supporters to back off. All the supporters of Khalistanis, remember, next up is you. The police is here. Your attempt to betray the country or wanting to destroy it will cost you big time, she wrote. Taking to Instagram, Diljit Dosanjh also shared a post in Punjabi. May my Punjab keep thriving. Now in the past too, Kangana had accused several celebrities from Punjab, including Dosanjh, of being sympathizers of the separatist movement. In an interview with Republic TV, she had said, I openly challenged him to say just once that you're not a Khalistani. He didn't say it. Youth have been misled, they have been presented with a dream about Khalistan. Now this clash between Kangana and Diljit is not new. It goes back to 2020 when the duo were feuding over the farmers' protest. After Diljit had come out in support of the farmers. It began with him referring to a tweet posted by her in which she wrongly identified an old woman at the ongoing farmers' protest as Bilkis Banu, the face of the Shaheen Bagh protest. Kangana had then accused Diljit of provoking farmers with his stance on the controversial farm bills. During the Twitter exchange, Kangana had also addressed Diljit as Karan Johar's pet. Now, whether it is the farmers' protest or the nepotism debate after Sushant Singh Rajput's death, Kangana Ranaut always has an opinion on everything. She has previously also feuded with Alia Bhatt, Karan Johar, Swaram Bhaskar, among others. Now, in a surprising turn of events, she apologized to both her fans and haters. For the first time, she even apologized to those she might have hurt with her statements.
अगर मैंने कभी किसी के लिए कुछ देश हित में या लार्जर पिक्चर के हित में मैंने किसी के लिए कुछ कहा हो और उनको उसका दुख हुआ हो, ठेस लगी हो, तो मैं उसके लिए भी क्षमा चाहती हूँ।
The actor celebrated her birthday on March 23rd. To mark the celebratory occasion, the actor thanked her family, teachers, friends and fans for the support. Perhaps she did turn a year wiser.
आज अपने जन्मदिन के अवसर पे मैं अपने माता पिता के लिए आभार व्यक्त करना चाहती हूँ। मेरे माता पिता, मेरी कुलदेवी माँ, मेरे सारे गुरु, मेरे सारे प्रशंसक, शुभचिंतक, मेरा परिवार, दोस्त, मेरे फैंस, सबके लिए आभार व्यक्त करती हूँ।